Hello friends, I, Dhairya Bhatia, welcome you to my YouTube channel Maths DNA from Origin to Infinity. Many of the students requested for a test series or a quiz. Now test series and quiz are very common and they are not so effective. So for the first time ever, we are launching the latest improvement series on linear algebra, real analysis and complex analysis. Now, what is an improvement series, what is its aim, and how are the questions selected for an improvement series? Let me tell you in brief. The aim of the improvement series is first, qualitative questions. We want to provide you the questions that have some quality, that have some good topics in it. Second, excellent practice for better performance. Third, not just to crack the exam, but to make you comfortable with the topic. And the fourth, the best one at an affordable cost so that each and every candidate can afford it. The questions in the improvement series are based on 5 criteria. First one was, we went through the syllabus of the exam. Second one, the weightage of each topic in the competitive exam. The third one was that each and every topic is covered once. The fourth, designed as per the real exam pattern. And the fifth, each question improves your concepts. So this was the criteria on which the questions were selected for the improvement series. Now you note down the dates that when and at what time will the series be conducted. The linear algebra will be conducted on 16th of July from 10 a.m. to 11 p.m. Real analysis will be conducted on 17th of July, same time 10 a.m. to 11 p.m. And complex analysis will be conducted on 18th of July from 10 a.m. to 11 p.m. And the registration link is given below in the description section. So, what are you waiting for? Register yourself fast.